I played my first ever game of Guess Who with Jenno. That was a revelation. We didn't have Guess Who growing up, too fancy, too many moving parts, you know what I'm saying? We're a backgammon family. Right? I fucking love backgammon. That backgammon briefcase is the fanciest piece of furniture in our house. That two-tone brown pleather, yummy. I love that backgammon briefcase. If no one was playing backgammon, I'd be walking around the house with it going, I'm on business. For one brief period of time, I used it as my school bag. I'm not going to school, I'm on business. Bullied, absolutely. But the beauty of me is I had no idea. They're like, nice bag, fuckwit. I'm like, thank you.